With that, we transition because the Lakers were ice cold in the last couple of games, losing to the Kings and nice losing transition. To the Celtics. That's what I
that
have to do.
That was pretty nice. I mean, you were really the traffic cop tonight.
This is Dina Boettcher. And you know who Dina is? Dina is our Mammoth Mountain Snow Report girl, correct?
Correct.
Welcome, by
Thank
the way.
You.
Welcome to the set. You know, Mammoth has been inundated by the white stuff. By the snow. In fact, that was just crazy. Everybody was talked about all over the place when you had more snow than anywhere in the world in December. Once in a lifetime thing.
Oh, yes, definitely. You know, we received 17 feet of snow in December Ooh. Alone. So, yes, you're right. We earned the title of the resort with the most snow in the world. If you can believe that, we're pretty proud about that.
That is the greatest marketing tool ever.
Ever.
Now, how does a girl from San Diego end up being in Mammoth?
Well, I love snowboarding. I love the mountains. I love the Sierras. I grew up going to Big Bear, actually, and then I got a job as a snow reporter in Mammoth and made the transition over there, and I love it. It's beautiful.
Current conditions, please. Give it to us right now.
Yes, actually, it's been gorgeous. We have had amazing conditions, and we just received 16 inches of snow this past weekend, so a nice little dusting on top of our already incredible conditions.
By the way, how'd you win the gig to be the snow report person for Mammoth? How'd that happen? About
luck,
charm,
charm, intelligence.
That's
you know.
Right. Be cocky. Be cocky with it.
The snowboarding Grand Prix 2011. That's coming up. Give us some info on that.
That is coming up. This is the longest running national snowboard tour, and we're doing a great promo for Fox Sports viewers to win a weekend in Mammoth to see the Grand Prix. You can get 4 round-trip airfare from LAX to Mammoth on Horizon Airlines. You get 2 nights accommodations, 2-day lift tickets for all 4 of you, and VIP access to watch the Grand Prix on Saturday, March 5th. It's a great time for everyone.
I want to go.
How do you win this thing? And what exactly is the Grand Prix? Explain that a little bit more.
Well, the Grand Prix, like I said, is the longest running national snowboard tour. This is its 15th season. It's back up in Mammoth. And it's pros that come to Mammoth to compete in superpipe and slope style contest. And they are competing to win a piece of the $200,000 prize purse. It's huge.
A couple of things. If somebody is not familiar with the Mammoth Mountain Resort, how many lifts, how many runs, how big is it exactly?
Oh, it's huge. We've 3,500 acres of rideable terrain, 28 lifts, and we have the highest lift in California, 11,053 feet.
That would be so Huge. Much fun if I love cold weather and I could ski and snowboard.
You just get all bundled up and you're good to go.
He gets cold at 60
listen,
degrees. It's
I'm
not going to happen
I'm going this year. I'm coming up to snowboard this year.
Yes or no? You ever been to a Laker game?
Yes, okay. I have. Go Lakers.
All right, there you go. Dina, we're going to watch her all season long. Thank you for being here in
Thank
person.
You.
When we come back, and by the way, the Mammoth Mountain Snow Report is a little bit later on with Dina. Take a break. When we come back, it's Philosophy 101 with Phil Jackson. See you in a minute.